Hi.
Hi.
FDR, what are you... I'm sorry. Tuck, this is my friend, FDR. FDR, this is Tuck.
Hello, it's lovely to meet you.
Lovely to meet you.
Are you British?
Yes, I am.
It's a crying shame.
Why?
Oh, no reason.
You have very gentle hands, don't you?
Strong hands.
Gentle hands.
Strong hands.
Gentle hands.
It's like holding a salmon.
Can you excuse me for just a second? I'm just gonna, a minute, for a second. Order me a drink, in a shot. I'll be right back. Hello?
Trish.
They're both here. You've got to get over here. I'm hyperventilating. I told you you shouldn't date two guys at the same time. What?
You know, you have neither the grace nor the humility to lose like a man, do you?
It's Heinrich. He's in L.A. We have to get on it right now.
Do you know what? You are incredible.
I really you are. I have to take my hat off to you.
This is very impressive.
You listen to me.
You have to listen.
You take your hands off me.
This is not...
Talk.
Take your hand off me, mate. Yeah? Yeah, all right.
Where you going? Hey, where you going?
Okay, you can do this. You are a confident woman who can deal with conflict. I'm gonna pass out. Has that been on my teeth the whole time? Get out there. Tell them your decision. They're rational. They may even become friends. They'll probably just shake hands.